They don't think we can be together.
Nah, mostly it's because they think you're a dick, you know, with the dickish glasses and that.
No, it's mainly because they think our races shouldn't mix.
Nah, mostly it's because they think I've rooted better-looking fellas when I've been too drunk to speak.
Is that how you feel?
50-50. Kind of like you.
I kind of like you too.
Loretta broke my heart in a letter. She told me she was leaving and her life would be better. Joan broke it off over the phone. After the tone, she left me alone. Jen said she'd never ever see me again. When I saw her again, she said it again. Jen met another man. Liza got amnesia, just forgot who I am. Felicity said there was no electricity. Emily, no chemistry. Fran, Randall's turned out to be a man. Flo had to go, I couldn't go with the flow. Carol Brown just took a bus out of town. But I'm hoping that you'll stick around.
He doesn't cook or clean, he's a good boyfriend material.
Ooh, he can eat cereal. From the past.
He says he'll do one thing and then he goes and does another thing.
Oh, you organize all of my ex-girlfriends into a choir and got them to sing. Shut up. Shut up, girlfriends from the choir. No longer see me. Brittany hit me. Paula, Persephone, Stella, and Stephanie. There must be 50 ways that lovers have left me. Carol Brown just took a bus out of town. Love is a delicate thing. It could just float away on the breeze.
He says the same thing to me.
How can we ever know if I'm the right person in this world? Love is a mystery, it does not follow a rule.
The sky is a fool, he'll always be a boy. He's a man who never grew up.
I thought I told you to shut up. Mona, you told me you were in a coma. Tiffany, you said that you had an epiphany. Would you like a little cereal? Organized this choir of its girlfriends. Was it you, Carol Brown? Was it you, Carol Brown? Carol Brown just took a bus. But I'm hoping that you'll stick around. Stick around.